Let me welcome you again. Let's start our journey to meet our animal friends. The Guianan Cock-of-the-rock is a species of cotinga, a passerine bird from South America. It is found in tropical rainforests, near its preferred habitat of rocky outcrops. The female's plumage is brownish-gray in color, and generally less noticeable colored than the male's because of their nesting work in rocky areas. The male's feathers are a bright orange. Both have a heavy body, broad-based bill and wear a remarkable half-moon crest on the head. It is one of two species of the genus Rupicola, the other being the Andean cock-of-the-rock. It rock lives across the forested region of northeastern South America. Its diet consists mostly of fruit, but sometimes includes small snakes and lizards. The female breeds in the early months of the year and, on average, lays her eggs around March. The females choose a mate by flying down to the ground and pecking the male on his rump. Males and females live separately except when the females choose a mate. The mating success varies based on multiple factors, ranging from the plumage exhibited by a male to the composition of the lek itself. The main predators of the Guianan cock-of-the-rock are harpy eagles and black and white hawk eagles. Cool! You have stayed till the last screen. We'll look for you again. Thank you, and see you soon.